Show Grandpa how you go play. You want to go on the swing?
Yeah. Oh, did you want some of that? There you go. Oh, is that too much sunshine for you? Well, it's too much hair in your face, huh? That's why it is, yeah.
I tried to comb it. All I did was make it frizzy. I use that little soft bristle brush, you know?
I love the hammock over there. It's a perfect spot for it.
Yeah, you know, I've seen someone put a hammock there the last couple of times we were here. There was a party over there.
Yeah, it's cute. Ideal. It's perfect right there. Yeah. Two nice sized trees. Just perfect size.
Yeah, so this is our routine. We park the stroller right there. Then he plays in this little area. And then he runs over to the big area.
But...
and then we run up the hill and run down the hill.
The mere observation of the experiment alters the outcome.
He was so cute, I heard him. You were like right here.
Nice and clear. Look, you can see that plane landing real well. Beautiful day out here for sure.
Hi.
Oh boy, a stick. That's the stuff.
I'm gonna stick the stick right here.
more.
Tell how tall he's gotten. His face goes up to the top of those little windows. I used to just barely see him in the window, and now he's like at the top. Soccer ball.